Not so much awkward as scary, but whatever. I'm a girl, and when I was delivering pizzas, I was around 18 or 19, a pretty scrawny looking thing. Anyways, I had a big delivery to a guy's party in his apartment. The apartment was on the top floor, so after hauling about 10 pizzas up 3 flights of stairs, I looked considerably frazzled. The guy opens the door, and there was about 15 men in the apartment, and he says I could come in and put them down on the table. Now, I know better than to enter people's houses, but this table was right near the door, and there was no way I was going to be able to take the cash with 3 pizza bags draped over my arms. So I take one step towards the table and hear the door slam shut behind me. He locks the door and says,
"We got one."
And all these guys start snickering, and although it was a joke, it was one of the most terrifying moments in my life. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Click the subscribe annotation on the screen to subscribe to my channel. The links to my Twitter and Instagram will be in the description below, as well as the link or links to the stories. And remember, there is no such thing as a beautiful nightmare.